Good morning.
Good morning.
Just waking up at the Airbnb. Just got the car all packed.
Yep.
Gonna head to Roxboro.
Yep.
State Park to check out a couple of rocks. And then going back to Red Rocks Amphitheater to get some stickers and see what it's like during the day.
Yeah.
So.
Gonna play disc golf with Kenny and Geneva later. Bye.
1 hour later.
Hello.
Hello.
So we are now on our way to, well, we decided not to go to Roxboro.
We bailed on Roxboro.
Yeah. We were like, it would be, to get to a good hiking spot, it would be like 4 hours spent.
Yeah, the good views were 4 hours away.
And it's kind of, like really cloudy out. So we don't really want to do that. But we are planning on going to the Red Rock Amphitheater still, after we're done here. We wanted to, like, just, Carl wanted to stop by Coors and take some pictures. We wanted to think about getting, like, a tour, but they're closed still for COVID. And so we can't do that. But while he's doing that, I'm going to go to Goodwill because everybody here is so stylish in Denver. And I'm like, if they're so stylish and they have all this camping stuff, I'm sure they have great thrift stuff. So I'm going to go to Goodwill, and then we're going to go to the Red Rocks and then still meet up with Geneva and Kenny for disc golfing. That's the plan. So yeah, that's all. Bye.
All right. Here we are back at Red Rocks Amphitheater. Came back during the day to see what it looks like, and it is still amazing. Just an incredible venue. You can see Denver back there in the background. What do you think?
Absolutely amazing.
Is it real life?
It's kind of crazy how, like, it was already amazing last night, and then it was at nighttime, and now it's during the day, and it's still, like, equally as incredible.
Absolutely beautiful. What do you think, Christina? Is it real life?
I don't know. I don't know if it's real life or not.
Nice.
It's crazy.
Your eyes, or you'll get hypnotized. Wipe your tears.
All right, finished up at Red Rocks. Now we're just adding a little bit onto our growing sticker collection on our travel topper carrier. Nice,
even?
Good spot. Yeah, that's good. And we're gonna go play some disc golf.
Yeah. Estes Park, and Carl's doing some work over there.
Hello.
We just got some pizza. It smells delicious, and we're gonna enjoy that.
So good. Here's the local pizza place. Pretty expensive, but
definitely worth
it.
That's delicious looking.
Amazing.
So, We're gonna do that and just stay in the night for the night because we're exhausted and we had a very full weekend.
But we have a beautiful view of the mountains out there on the porch, and we can't wait to have
enjoy
coffee
that
in the morning.
Morning.
And it's gonna be sweet.
Yeah.
Peace out for now.
Bye.